يمكن إذا بتدور بتنحشر أو إذا بتفكر بتنعرف أو إذا بتمشي بتنكسر بس يمكن هناك في آخر الشارع لازم يكون زي انفعالات الجنون مش معجون بماء الورد ولكن يستعد للعد ضمن إطار معد للابتعاد عن ما هو
Following a team of producers, DJs and rappers based in the West Bank city of Ramallah. In this research, I trace a set of sounds, affects, and aesthetics in Palestinian trap music. Borrowing from both hip-hop and electronic dance music, trap promises different affective models for being with others. My theoretical reading is guided by the layered meanings offered in the Arabic word sot as voice, sound, and noise.
هذا صوت رام الله هذا صوت رام الله هذا صوت رام الله
هذا أحد الأصوات هذا أحد الأسرار
In English and other languages, voice is a musical as well as political concept. As Amanda Weidman notes, agency consists of having a voice. Voice expresses truth and identity. But also, the material and sonic aspects of a voice are inseparable from its message. What a voice sounds like informs, binds, and packages the agency it articulates. In Arabic and Persian, sot also points to a similar overlap between voice, agency, and materiality. For example, in Arabic, we speak of voice as presence and participation, as in وينك ما منسمع صوتك, citizens vote بصوتو in elections, and we speak of the agency of the people as their voice, صوت الشعب. While in English, voice is attached to a human quality, things have sounds, people have voices, in Arabic this distinction is less pronounced. Sot can be volume. We turn down the sound of the television the same way that we tell someone to lower their voice. What is sot? What is sotik? Sot can be sound or noise. And sot can be soundscape, sot al-bahar or sot al-shari'. It is this last definition that overlaps between an English soundscape and agentive voice that concerns me here. The intersection of soundscape and agency in sot Ramallah, the sound of Ramallah, Ramallah's voice, provides an interesting angle into a discussion of politics of the everyday in Palestinian trap.
Back from the future.
طب يا عمي 9 يا عمي 3
يا عمي بتاع الورد
اذا حدا فيكم مفكر انه فاهم اشي هو غلطان حلو كله منيكة اللي بكتبه يعني كل شيء موجه يا اما لحدا بعرفه يا اما لحدا بكرهه يا اما لاشي صار معي انا متذكره بس انه هل الليركس هذا يعني بتقدر تعمل له ستوري لاين وحاجات و انه هو يكون حاجه واضحه تقدر تشرحها لامي مثلا ولا لحدا كده لا هي 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 زي ما هي بس هي يعني اذا بدها تنشرح فيلم اخو شرموطه بدي اقعد ساعه اشرح كل اغنيه وحيطلع بايخ كتير وفي عندي قانون انه ممنوع اشياء بايخه
I suggest that these pieces are examples of what R. Murray Schafer calls programmatic music, or music that is imitative of its environment. While sound artists have literally taken to ambient noise recordings to personify Ramallah in works of art, Shab Jadid and Haikal's pieces create a connected idea of Ramallah through a scored sound and aesthetic of darkness. In both pieces, while the reverb helps to create the dark, creepy feel for the tracks, the rapper's voice is left unmanipulated, either by reverb or autotune. The effect is that this rapper sounds like he's right in your head, right in your ear, very close, despite the cloudy ethereality of the scoring. Listening, the rapper's voice cuts through the cloud of Ramallah's soundscape with lyrics that comment on the affect, mood, and feel of all that noise. In this research, I am concerned with how the affects of alienation, darkness, irritation, boredom, and anxiety circulate as confidence and pleasure in the context of Palestinian subcultural music production. The discussed tracks offer vehicles for the relation of ideas about Ramallah's sound, sot, and dark feeling, aitme, that are celebrated as an authentic portrayal of everyday life at a remove from the politics of grand narratives or the pursuit and persuasion of international opinion. Theoretically and ethnographically, in this work I am concerned with what the intersection of sound, voice, and noise can reveal about emergent forms of sociality in Ramallah and within an imagined Palestinian community connected by this music.
اسأل كمان مرة بجاوبك جوابتين.
حسس عبطني سكاكين مش لاقي بصراحة عبطني اي